Okay, so champions of the world, this is going to be a short clip, and I have to do this short clip for all of you. So I'm gonna be giving you, and so guys, for what I'm going to do right now, and this is my first time doing this, I'm gonna give each and every single one of you a shout out on Instagram. So what I'm going to do, I'm gonna give each and every single one of you a shout out on Instagram. So I'm gonna give you a personal shout out through Instagram. So make sure if you want me to give you a shout out on Instagram, just let me know in the comments. So now, and guys, I have never done this before, and this is my first time doing this. So I'm gonna give some of you guys a shout out from Instagram. I just got a notification from Luke Bryan. Okay, so now let's get to the shout outs for this week. So these are all followers who are following me on my Instagram, which is on the top left. That's my Instagram handle right there. Sergeant for Life. So guys, I've never done this before, so let's get to it. Okay? So a shout out to AD23. Shout out to IX Payago. A shout out to AD23. Shout out to IX Payago. A shout out to Alphaware Sorry 9. Shout out to Amanda Hicks. A shout out to Amber Elizabeth. A shout out to Angelina. A shout out to Ariana Marie Green. And if you guys want to go and follow Ariana Marie Green, if you guys want to go and follow Ariana Marie Green, her Instagram is right here, so you guys can go and follow her on her Instagram. A shout out to Ashley Hayes, 2018. Shout out to Bill Bones Club. You can also go and follow him also. A shout out to React99. And also a shout out to Brandy Baker, 1984. A shout out to Kyria. Kyria. I'm sorry for saying your name wrong. A shout out to Selena Grasavia. A shout out to Christine Monserrat. That's an awesome name. A shout out to Connie Lee. Shout out to Elizabeth. Shout out to Emma Abbott. Shout out to Ron. Swanson 3.0. A shout out to Hunter D. Well, a shout out to HD Head 42. Shout out to Most Archie fan. Shout out to Most Archie underscore fan one. Well, he's not the real Most Archie, he's just an imposter, so. And a shout out to Archie S. Well, a shout out to IUMT. A shout out to Iceberg. Mimi Keen. Shout out to JD Wango 12. You can also go and follow him also. A shout out to Jesse Strope. A shout out to Jordan 1456 8346. A shout out to Kayan Hoyd. A shout out to KEC39. You can also go and follow her. And there's three more, and then I'll get to my video. A shout out to Mackenzie Corral. And a shout out to Mitchell underscore Co. And they asked, and they asked by certainly not yeast, a shout out to Nick Hill. And also yeast, and certainly not yeast. And the yeast shout out goes out to Nick Hill, 8680. You can also go and follow him on his Instagram. And now, let's continue with this video. Okay, so what's up? I hope you guys are having a great day today. And I know some of you are staying active at home, washing your hands, self-isolating, and practice this whole distancing from big crowds and all that. So this video is gonna shine some light for your day, because I know you guys are struggling with for what's going on in the world, kind of that. So I'm giving you guys the best videos that I can possibly do for you. Because I know some of you guys are struggling with this virus that's going around, but I'm not thinking about it. I'm doing okay. I'm washing my hands every day. I'm drinking water. I'm getting my life back on track and all that. And I hope you guys are doing the same thing. I hope you guys are self-isolating and doing social distancing from people. I know some of you guys have jobs out there, and I know some of you are going through a hard time, because I know some of you are going through losing your job due to this thing that's going around. Well, guys, this video will shine some light on your day. So this week's reaction is going to be, so before I get to that, I'm going to alternate my reaction videos. So one day I'll do Avril Lavigne, and the next day I'll do Runaway Tune. So I'm going to alternate my reactions a lot more this week. And next week also. So I just want you guys to know that. So I'm gonna be alternating my reaction videos. So now I'm going to react to a song from Avril. So I'm going to react to a song from Avril Lavigne, and the song that I'm choosing to react to is Avril Lavigne, Don't Tell Me. So let's get to it. I hope you guys can hear it.
So I got a quick question for you. What's more effective for losing weight? Eating less or working out more?
Skipping the ad here. There's something I have to put in my pocket. I'm not allowed to talk about it. It's personal. Man, I love Avril Lavigne. I have her songs on my iPod. Oh, and also I forgot to tell you guys something. Okay, so I forgot to tell you guys something. I forgot to tell you guys something about what is coming on my channel, and I forgot to tell you this for what's coming to my second channel. I will be uploading a lot more Journey and Blog videos on my second channel this summer. Because this summer is going to be a summer that we'll never forget. Because I know that we're going to... Yeah, because I know you guys are going to be busy for the summer. That you guys will be hitting the beach. And I know that some of you guys might get your holidays in for the summer. So I just want to let you know, coming this summer, I'll be uploading a lot more. So this summer, starting the beginning of summer, I will be uploading a lot of Journey&Blog videos on my second channel, and I will leave that information down in the description in the link below. So you guys go ahead and support my second channel as well. And I have 61 subscribers on that channel. So make sure you subscribe. So make sure on my second channel, make sure you create your account. Like, comment, subscribe to my second channel. Because coming this summer, I'll be dropping a lot more Journey&Blog videos for this summer. So stay tuned for that. Let's get to this video. Don't try to tell me. this reaction is almost awful. I love doing these videos for you guys, because I know you guys love these videos, so I'm trying my best to give you the best content I can possibly give you. Okay, so that's it for this reaction of Avril Lavigne. My reaction is done. So that is it for this reaction from Avril Lavigne. Don't tell me. This song is one of the best songs that she. But not offense to our songs, because I'll get to those videos. I promise you that 2020 will be a banner year on YouTube. I promise to all of you that 2020 will be a banner year for my channel. A lot more videos are coming out soon for the summer. And guys, I have been wanting to do this for over a year. I'm going to be documenting a lot of videos for seven that I'm not going to tell you yet until it happens. Because it's on a personal note. So I have to keep it on that. But I will be doing videos on that on my second channel. So make sure you go and support my second channel. My blog, my Journey&Blog channel. That's my second channel. So make sure you go and show your support on my second channel. And I will leave on my social media links down in the description in the link below. And I will also put Avril Lavigne's information in the description in the link below. Avril Lavigne, I'm going to put her links down in the description, because I know you guys love that. And I know you guys love Avril Lavigne like I do. She is an amazing performer. I love her. And I give her all the hopes. I don't just give her all the hopes. I hope Avril Lavigne makes more music. Because I love her. I am such a fan of Avril Lavigne. And doing these videos for you, it just makes it so much better. So guys, I will leave all my links and Avril Lavigne's links in the description. So I'm going to leave all of my information down in the description in the link below. So you guys go and smash my social media. And guys, I did something for you on that, and that is going to be on the start of this video. So I did something for you on the start of my video. So make sure you go and smash my Instagram. And I'll put that in the description, in the link of this video. Because I did something for you on the video that I did before this. I did something that I have never done before. And I'm going to be doing it only 2 days a week. Today is the first week that I've done that. Next week, when I come back on here again for my next reaction video, I'll be doing the same thing again. I'm going to be giving you shoutouts 2 days a week on Instagram. So make sure you go and smash my Instagram and follow me. And follow me on now, because I'm posting a lot of stuff on Instagram. So if you haven't followed, so if you guys haven't followed me on Instagram, leave your handles in the comments. Because, guys, I read all your comments. I do. So, more videos will be coming soon. So, a lot more videos will be dropping soon this summer. And I'm going to be posting a lot of these reactions this week and next week. Make sure you're going to follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and TikTok. And for 2 days a week, I'm going to be giving you shoutouts from Instagram. So make sure you're going to follow me on Instagram. And this includes my video. I'll see you guys on my next video.